The famous preacher Alan Redpath used to tell the story of a man who was traveling along in a car when he saw a poor fellow standing by the side of the road carrying this very large and what looked to be heavy sack. He offered him a lift, and the man got in the car. But interestingly enough, he kept the sack on his shoulder. And the driver said, "Why don't you put that sack down?" And the man replied, "Well, sir, I'm so grateful you are carrying me. I don't think it is fair to ask you to carry my sack as well." This has been 60 Seconds with Pastor André, reminding you today that when you entrust your life to God and let Him carry you, you can let Him carry your burdens as well.